everyone. Hi, friends. Hi, new friends to be. It's so great. Fall in New Hampshire, can't beat it, even though I know this is technically the last weekend of summer, but when I walked my dog this morning, it was definitely fall. We are just thrilled to be able to extend our Music in the Park series. I'm Nikki Clark, Executive Director of the Capital Center for the Arts, and I want to just give a huge shout out and a thank you to Peggy Center and all the folks at the Concord Community Music School for letting us use their stage and access to the park. I also have to give a big thanks to the city who has allowed us to gather outside safely. So we are just so much enjoying all the wonderful artists that we've been able to bring over the last several weeks. Now, I want to just tell you, before I hand this off to Peggy to introduce today's wonderful musicians, to encourage you all to come out next weekend on Saturday and Sunday, right down in front of the Capital Center for the Arts building. We are partaking in something called Capital Arts Fest, and there will be wonderful, wonderful craft artists who will be exhibiting and selling their wares, and the Capital Center has booked 6 bands who will play our sets over the course of the day, 11, 1, 3, and 7 on the Saturday, and 11 and 2, I think, on the Sunday. So check out the bands. Music ranges from country rock to Celtic to indie folk. So lots of different kinds of music to come out and enjoy and have a really good time looking and buying some wonderful craft items. So hope you'll join us for that. And we will be slowly making our way indoors. We've had a couple of opportunities to use the inside of both the Chubb Theater and the Bank of New Hampshire stage, so please stay tuned to our website to all the different things we will be bringing. All right, thanks Peggy for having us here.
And thanks, Nikki. Thanks so much to everybody at the Capital Center for this. Has been a fabulous partnership. I want to give a special shout out to Joe and Steve. Such great production chops. We really appreciate all the hard work every week since mid-July. And they seem to have a direct line to the weather gods. So every concert has been like this. And so we're hoping it holds next week. Tyler Shore is both a new faculty member and our alum, so we're really proud about that. So we hope you'll join that and be able to sit down after the Capital Arts Fest has worn you out at 3:00 on Sunday. So we at the music school are in the business of supporting live musicians. We put all our energy into employing them and growing them. So we've been, you know, back to business ever since April 6th. We had a thriving spring and a thriving summer semester. We're off to a great start this fall. We have 400 people making music with us so far, and we're continuing to roll out new offerings that are specially designed for the way we have to make music together right now. So keep watching our website. Those are coming out all through September and October, new ideas. So very, very proud of the fabulous faculty that we have, and it's my great pleasure to welcome, because I'm so excited to see them, the David and Timmy and Brendan. They are fabulous musicians, great teachers, and my buddies, so you guys are going to have a great time. Thanks for being here.
Brendan on bass, my friend Tim on drums, I'm David. I'm going to play some tunes for you on this beautiful Sunday afternoon. I'm going to start out with an old tune called Topsy. I first heard it on an album when I was 19 called Great Guitars. Barney Kessel, Herb Ellis, Charlie Bird, and that album got me playing what I play today.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're going to do a tune by Thelonious Monk called Bemsha Swing, but we're going to leave the swing out of it, and Tim's going to do a little second line thing from New Orleans. Seems to be a good Sunday afternoon kind of feel. Thank you. A guitarist that I've always liked is John Scofield. We're going to do a couple of his tunes now. Green Tea is going to be followed by Heaven Hill, which is a great Sunday afternoon tune. And, I'll tell you more later. We'll be right back. So John Scofield's been one of my favorite guitarists. I've always liked his tunes. I probably heard him first in 1978, and he's still going, he's still putting together new bands. Very inspiring. This one's from the late 80s, called Heaven Hill. Nice little Sunday afternoon sort of jam.
Thank you.
So I grew up on the Beatles, probably like a few other people here. So it first got me interested in music. So we always like to throw a Beatles song in. Let's see if you know what this one is.
I'll do a little intro.
Thank you. We weren't quite sure how that was going to come out. We're going to try to get some circus sounds in there.
It was
being for the benefit of Mr. Kite. Here's another nice summertime tune written in about 1928 down in Brazil. It's called Brazil. Thank you. Supporting music in Concord. I've been in Concord for a long time. I moved to Portsmouth recently, but I was at the school for about 35 years. It's one of the greatest places in New Hampshire, if not the country. And if any of you go here, you know. So I'd like to thank Peggy Center for starting this school way back. And here's a song I wrote way back, maybe about 40, something like that, years ago. There used to be a place down on Stickney Ave called the House of Ye. My first jazz band used to play there. I wrote this tune way back then. It's kind of my standard that I play a lot, and we're gonna finish this set out with Pyramids. Thank you. you very much. That's Brendan Dowd, Tim Gilmore, David Tonkin. Thank you very much for coming out here today.